Still there.
Yeah, I'm live now, man. I'm on that Far Cry.
Alright.
Just testing it.
Yeah, just to see the lag. Thank you.
John wants you found, he doesn't. I heard there's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they got what it takes to be a real American hero. I sure as shit don't. But maybe you do. Bye for now.
Hey, got a sec? Ha ha, very funny. Now put it down. Everything Deputy Hudson's going through, our people are going through too. We save one, we save them all.
I guess it's the least of my worries right now.
Take her easy.
Damn it!
Saved our sorry asses, didn't you?
You hear this? You gotta run! John's people have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals and then something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? You run the fuck now!
Thank you.
someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy.
Keep an eye out for Peggy's. They come near me. You're as good as dead. You look like you can handle a weapon. Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I. Thank you. you're as good as dead. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. I ain't finished talking with you. Buying, I'm selling. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. A weapon. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves.
Cal's end is pretty bad, but it's...
I think we can help each other out. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain.
I was on vacation visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus tap dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, then you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you. I've crossed paths with doomsday cults before. This one's the most prepared when it comes to firearms and fashion. In this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me.
I have my own doomsday bunker. The address is 123 Main Street, any county in the West Bay.
Good job, Deputy. Now meet me in that tower.
Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, Deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house, let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going. Go, deputy. Follow him.
With a visitor's private time in a luxury suite, and he came back to bite him in the rear. Pardon.